Greenjab.ie catches up with the Ireland's Cruiserweight champion Ian Timms. How's it going, Ian?
All right, Ian. How's things?
Ian, you're the first Irish fighter to do an interview for Greenjab.ie to go live tonight, so.
That's great. Yeah.
So, how have you been since your fight with Michael Sweeney?
Yeah, it's been all good, yeah. Just soaking up the win, like, you know.
Being the Irish champion?
It's great to win. You always want to be champion of your own country, you know, so. You know, it goes well with the amateur ones I have, so.
You've had a bit of time since the fight to kind of maybe watch it again and have a look. How do you think it went overall?
I actually watched it there the other day for the first time. I was happy enough, like, you know, considering the injuries I had in that, you know what I mean? I fought the fight the way I had to fight the win, you know.
I was out 2 weeks before you fought Michael. I was out in Blanchardstown in Pascal's gym, and you were training there, and you were actually doing the pads as a southpaw. You had a problem with
your left arm. I'm seeing someone this week about it. That's the original injury that ruled me out the first time, you know. There was no power. You could see in the fight, there was no power in the left hand, you know. Like, I basically fought one hand, like, you know. No, it's no excuses now, you know. Oh, look, I outworked them, I outpunched them, I outmuscled them, you know. So, with two hands, you know, because, like, my left hand is kind of, like, a great jab and a great left hook, you know. You can reminisce, but at the end of the day, I got my hand raised, so that's all that matters, you know.
There's been a lot of talk of, you know, a rematch and stuff like that. Where do you see yourself going? Is there a possibility of fighting Michael again? Or?
I never say never, like, you know what I mean? To be honest, I'm aiming for bigger things. There's a fella stay side, Ryan Coyne. You know, he's highly rated. He's looking for a fight. If that can be made, that'd be great, you know what I mean? So, I'll be looking for bigger fights. I'm not ruling Michael Sweeney out, like, you know what I mean? He wants to go again, it's no problem with me, you know? But like I said, if I can pull the one off with the likes of Roy Coyne, or even Bobby Gunn, you know, there's a couple of big lads in England as well, so kind of heading that way at the moment, and we'll see what happens.
You were saying that before, I spoke to you before, fighting Michael, that you were looking maybe to go to England. Is that something that you're still looking at?
Well, yeah, look, I said it before, I fight anyone, you know, there's no point in being in the game if you're going to dodge people, like, you know what I mean? So, you know, it's getting in and getting yourself up there and getting the right fights, like, you know, so. Once I'm fully fit and in good shape, you know, I could take anyone on. So.
And has Ryan Coyne's people been in touch with you, or is it just speculation at this stage?
I think it's speculation. He done an interview, I know that's saying he liked the fight, you know, and, you know, he's at the... Get myself up, right, like he's ranked number 8, the WBC or WBA, and 14 by the Versa, whichever, but you know, if he wants to fight, that's good by me.
I know Darren Corbett was a little cheesed that yourself and Michael were fighting for what he's seen as his.
Who?
Was it Corbett?
Darren Corbett? He's retiring.
Wasn't he talking beforehand?
I think Darren just is lost, you know what I mean? He hasn't done much in the last couple of years, like, you know.
Because he was He had the cruiserweight belt.
You have a cruiserweight belt, like, you had it for 10 years and defended it twice. Like, come on, will you? You know, if you can get out of retirement home for the day, it's no problem. Like I said before, you know, but I'm kind of moving towards like a Ryan Coyne. They're the fights I want now. You know, don't like beating up all men.
Okay, so you've no interest in then.
Not really, no.
All right, Ian, look, well done. And you know, 2 weeks ago now, wasn't it?
2 weeks now, yeah. So look, back to normal. Back to the gym already. So. I'll get ready for the next one then, I'll see what happens.
Okay, thanks, Ian.
Cheers, mate, thanks. Yeah.